Hey guys, it's me Shifa and welcome back to Fun with Shifa. And today we are going to be making this thing. It's a bag and you can give some things in it. So let's get on the things we will be needing. The things we will be needing is a glue stick and stapler and a page. So that comes with a total of three things. We only need three things for this. So let's get started. For this, you're gonna put it like this on your table and then you're gonna fold it in half. Just like this, you're going to create a nice crease. When that is done, you're gonna open it. It's just gonna look like a card. And then you're gonna open it, lay it out, and then place it in the half of that line. And then do the same with the other one. Just like this. And then open it. Now what you're gonna do is, you're gonna glue these both parts together. In the glue, it out. It together. That's all you need to do. You will be needing glue in another process. So save it for later. Well, I think it will need a little bit more glue. Let's put glue on the other side too. Just like this. You can close it. It isn't that good. I don't know why this glue is not working. Oh, now it did work. Then move it to the horizontal of your side and then push it over. Just like this. And then make a flip right here and then move these two over the front, then these two over the side. Move these two together. Just like this. And then put a little dry a little bit and then you're gonna fold this part in half. Something like this, and then from the other side as well, something like this, and you will be left with something like this. Now what you're gonna do is open these two things again, go inside, put your hands inside, place it off, something like this, then something like this will be created. Then you're gonna push this part inside. Something like this. You know, place the other side just like this. Now from here too. There you go, you're done from one side. It looks something like this. Now push it inside. Just like this, carefully do this. Doing this, you push this inside and this outside. There you go. You're almost done. Great work. Now do just like this and then make a fan like you should be doing it. We were a little bit used to make fans like this. This for 2-3 times and then fill this up and stapple this on. After stapling, you can turn it up. There you have it. The bag is completed. Let's stapple this up and all. don't forget to like this video. Give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you like about this video. Bye!